Tomorrow starts a long season for us. We have our blue and white matches, or our rest loss, and basically just kicking off the year. Rest offs don't mean that you're going to be a starter right away. A lot of kids think that, oh, if I lose this rest off, I'm not going to start, but that's not the case, especially with the landscape wrestling now. So a lot of the younger guys have five weigh-ins that they can use and still redshirt, but we have a small team, and you never know when you're going to get called up. So my perspective for tomorrow is just the start of my last year and just let it fly. Been doing this for 21 years, and it's almost bittersweet. I know this is my last go-around, so why not just let it rip? So tomorrow starts my couple-month journey of my last season and start the preparation of what I need to do. Next week, we go to California. We're wrestling Cal Poly, Stanford, and Rutgers. And it's a time where I can really make a name for myself once again, like I used to have. And it feels nice and special. Starting off the season with three guys ranked top 25 in the country, two guys within the top 15. So I know I put the work in this summer, and I have 21 years of mat wrestling. I just have to go out there and let it fly, and good things will happen. If I can come out this weekend and knock these guys off, I can get the ball rolling. That's all I'm looking forward to, is heading out to the West Coast for the first time, being with my team, getting to see some family members on the West Coast, and a couple old wrestlers are coming to their match, and just letting it fly, make a name for myself this year, and no matter what happens, leave no regrets on the mat.
So far, great preseason. I think better than last year. Team's ready to go. Don't have the Cali. We're a young team. We're just looking to compete as a whole team. We got three pretty solid top-tier programs we're going to go up against. Good test for us early on. Most guys in lineups are underclassmen. Got 4 or 5 years left. We're excited to get out there, show what we've been competing on, what we've been training. Me, personally, we got wrestle-offs tomorrow. A couple guys banged up, but go out there. Obviously, don't have another heavyweight, but full simulation, weigh in, get ready, warm up, execute how I want to do it. Get to my go-tos, get to my top, bottom, get to my sit-out good, sit-out. Good week of training, go out Cali, just compete. Got three good heavyweights for me to wrestle out there. Couple are winnable. Me, Erickson, going over some film. We got game plans, good, solid. Just wrestle my tail off. Win positions is the biggest thing next week. For me and the team, with this offseason led up to all summer, win positions, compete hard, and yeah, just have some fun going to California. Coming on.
I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. bet there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Go. Every time I yell go, switch directions. Like I finish, chop down. Go. Finish. Corner five. There you go, guys. There you go. Come on, push it. At 20.
Feeling good?
Yeah, 2 days out, baby. 2 days. 2 days out. Leave tomorrow morning, 4:45. Got about 10 guys in here. Just cutting a little bit of weight. Today was an optional practice. Whatever you needed to, no coaches. Whatever you need to do, rest activity, anything like that, recovery. We'll get some weight off, so have the guys in here. We went 38 minutes, quick and hard. A little drill, some live goes, and get the weight off. I got night class tonight, so basically after that, go to bed, be back here at 4 in the morning. But other than that, the guy's ready, I'm ready, and it's about to be a good weekend.
All right, ready? Been in California so far, Connor?
Dude, a babe.
Logan, thoughts on being in California so far?
pretty cool.
Peter's trying to stay alive right now.
Couple modern day Moses searching for the promised land. We can go.
I feel like I'm playing GTA 5 right now.
What are you thinking, Coach Bell? Is it cool?
I think it's very cool. Yeah.
I'm thinking we need to go jump.
Not much really going on around here. Haven't seen a football field, which kind of stinks. A lot of people, no shirts on, shorts.
Classless.
Yeah, well, it's nice actually. It's 75 degrees out, can't beat it. But yeah, getting ready to go cut a little weight before weigh-ins and match tomorrow, so that's about it.
I'm great, man. I like Cal Poly, man. You can see why there's not a lot of wrestling teams in California. I should go and wrestle in the water. They're not trying to go inside. That's like Pennsylvania and New York, Jersey. That's inside. This outside. I don't wrestle the sand. Can we wrestle in the sand? Sand wrestling match?
I saw a couple practice partners out there on the sand.
Did you?
Yeah.
Let's go. Straight legs. Lateral drops. I'm trying to get it.
Okay. You call me slipping? That's on me. Grab harder with your left hand. Squeeze it when you grab with your left. There you go. Yep. Nice. All right, squeeze with that left hand when you grab. Right when you grab, squeeze it with it. Yeah, make it mean it. Pull heavy when you grab that right hand. You grab it with your right hand. More pressure.
Went in, same thing as yesterday. 40 minutes hard, get this weight off. Here in Cal Poly's room, it's a little bit hotter than our room, so it's nice. Sweat came a little bit quicker. Right now, we're just gonna go check our weight, get some dinner, watch a little Duke football, some Thursday night football, and get ready to attack the day tomorrow. Day one tomorrow, baby. Let's get it.
Welcome to the National Handball Championship of the World. We have Team Skins versus Team Shirts.
Skins, for some reason, playing three men down. Let that be known.
The cameraman Cam is on Team Shirts, and Connor Barquett is on Team Skins. There is a bias here.
Look at him right there. Off the
bad rip off the bat for Connor Barquett. Oh!
That's an assist to a goal.
All right.
Outstanding performance so far.
Oh, Team Shirts is on the move. There's Diesel once again, Connor Barquett.
Oh, dropped by Zach.
There's Trainer Zach.
Slays it!
Another goal for Team Skins.
Off camera.
Connor Barquette.
Big man.
Oh, shot on goal on Kwazi. No good.
Whoa.
Some effects are going on that won't be happening in the actual thing. Oh, Skins have it. Skins shoot.
Hey!
Goal for Peter.
It should be 3-0, baby.
3-0 Skins. A drop by Logan Fight. Bad drop by Logan Fight. Don't want his mom to see that one. A drop by Logan Ferreiro.
F-Bob can't handle it.
Oh, cameraman's making fun of Oh, a shot by cameraman Cam.
Blocked by Kwazi.
It concusses Kwazi. Oh, Zach's getting creative with a little foot block there. Preston with the pass. Up to Connor Barquette. No good. Big block.
Off the D. Good block. Hey, good block.
Picked up SP. Great SP shot. Passes to Cam. Cam passes to the Diesel. Papski with the goal. Mouse goal. Not a Mickey Mouse goal. Preston with the ball. Preston passes it. It's on the ground. Fighting for the ball. Peter and Papski. Papski grabs it.
Trying to figure out what's going on here. Oh, jeez.
Oh, Zach's got it. He's playing with
the ball. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
A highlight reel from trainer Zach.
Get that man some milk.
two shirts, three skins.
Zero idea what is going on right now.
We're having some technical difficulties.
This is ultra zoomed in.
You guys will be seeing this.
Bobby Preston.
In voiceover, we don't know what's going on. Preston has the ball.
Oh, look at...
it looks like
oh my God.
Oh, and now the ball is being moved up. Oh, Zach with an amazing catch. A pass to Cameron. Cameron passes it to winning the goal. It's half. Three shirts, four skins at the half. A lot of post production. I don't know what's going on, but we'll figure that out later.
Man. Cut away. Look it. The Diesel rips it.
Jared Papsky with another goal. A little celebration for the kids.
Put it back in the holster.
Oh, a big drop by Connor Barquette right there.
Probably some foul play, but...
He's complaining to the refs. Nick Tattini has it. First time in shot thus far. The nice pass. And an absolute missile by Logan Agan in the goal.
No celebration. He expected that one.
Ice cold. Oh, no good. Shot on goal.
Calvary coming in.
Here comes Connor Barquette, a.k.a. the Cavalry. Pass to Peter. Peter, that's a travel. Absolutely.
Nope, that's a goal.
Lucky the refs didn't see that
one. 5-0.
Tied up with five. Peter. Peter has the ball. He's looking for someone. Can't find anyone. Gets the.
Big man, Preston.
A big shot by Preston. Six skins, five shirts. What's going to happen? Passes it up to Cameron. Cameron with the assist. The SP goal.
Let's watch the travel.
Oh, absolutely good. 6-6.
As time expires, shot. No good.
Overtime. Here we go. Start of overtime. Passes it right up to Cameron. Cameron gets it. Shoots! And it's in! It's over! Shoots win! Any thoughts?
We gotta look at the travels there on the last goal there.
All right, well, it's been a pleasure. End of game.